It's been 16 months since the last time I stepped into a new level pro ring. In that time of 16 months, I've done more for myself than anybody ever could imagine. I created a name, started a brand, cemented a legacy, solidified a career. And in that 16 months, nobody on that roster reached out. Nobody on that roster asked how I was doing. Keep up the good work, man. We all appreciate what you did. We all watching. We all rooting for you. That's fine, though. I didn't come this far because someone asked about how I was doing. I didn't come this far because I wanted accolades from somebody else. I don't do this for a pat on the back. I don't do this for a pat on the butt. I do this because it's what I want to do. I do this because I'm good at it. I do this because, well, at the end of the day, I'm willing to do what everyone else isn't. But see, within those 16 months, I kept my eye on New Level Pro. On those 16 months, I watched everybody come through those doors, try to fill my shoes. Ain't nobody even come close. So it's been 16 months. I like to think that 16 months has been long enough. So on August the 9th, only got two words for you. On August 9th, only got two words for the New Level Pro Champion. On August 9th, only got two words for Chris Crunk. Daddy's home.